Whenever an announcement is to be made, I mean, if you read, you know, when the king walks in, the trumpets shall sound. It never says, and the clarinets shall sound. Trumpets, that kind of instrument, so it's great for that.
Politicians and musicians don't always appear on the same stage unless they're launching something, and today is no different. Today, we are launching a new partnership between the University of South Australia, the James Morrison Academy of Music, the South Australian Government and the Mount Gambier City Council. And we want all the players in this particular band to meet you. The James Morrison Academy of Music at University of South Australia will offer a 2-year associate degree in music and a 1-year diploma in music. The programme will operate from Mount Gambier and will position that city as the centre for jazz excellence in Australia.
An academy that just contained one band was started 5 years ago at the Tennyson Woods College there in conjunction with Generation Jazz. It's gone on to have a great reputation, but now we need to take this into the tertiary realm. Now we need to make it something where people can come and finish their studies in music in the Mount, despite how many people in the room might be fascinated by the upper chord extensions of a G13 sharp 11. I won't go into the curriculum. Perhaps the best way I can give you an idea of how this is cutting edge and innovative and something very, very special in the world of jazz, not just in Australia, is just 2 short anecdotes. We have an artist in residence every year at the Academy. Our first artist in residence is Jeff Clayton. He's a Grammy Award winning artist. He's played with Stevie Wonder and toured with him. He was the lead saxophone player in Frank Sinatra's band. He's played with Ella Fitzgerald. I mean, we're talking jazz royalty here. He lives in Los Angeles, and he's first call for just about anything that happens. If you go and see a movie and you hear a saxophone solo in it, a Hollywood movie, it'll be him. He's moving to Mount Gambier from Los Angeles, because when he heard what we're going to do and the way we're going to do it, he said, he's the one that called it Jazz Central, he said, that's going to be Jazz Central, I'm coming. Now that probably tells you more than anything how cutting edge the curriculum is and what we want to do. Another short one is an Australian who moved to New York, because that's what tends to happen. If you're into the jazz world and you want to go somewhere, you go to New York or to Los Angeles. He went there over a dozen years ago. His name is Matt Jodrell, and he now has just been recently appointed to the Juilliard School of Music, one of the most prestigious schools in the world. By Wynton Marsalis in the jazz department. He's leaving Juilliard and moving back here to teach in Mount Gambier. Again, when he heard what we're going to do and the way we're going to do it, he said, that's Jazz Central. Juilliard's beautiful, but I need to be in Mount Gambier. I don't think that sentence has been said by anyone for a long time. New York's great, but I need to be in Mount Gambier. But it is true. It is now true. And it is so exciting to see these sort of people coming there. To energise what we're doing and what it's going to do. It has got the eyes of the world already looking, saying, these guys are going there, what's going on down there? We're about to tell them, we're about to show them.
With today's announcement, we go to the next level. It's not now just a secondary school phenomenon, it now becomes a tertiary institution, a school of music, an academy of music dedicated to jazz, which will put Mount Gambier and South Australia on the international map. It builds on the strength of our tertiary institutions. It's no surprise to me that the University of South Australia was quickly out of the blocks when this idea was first proposed. The University of South Australia is one of the most progressive and dynamic institutions that we have in South Australia. You only need to look around you to see what they're doing to the physical fabric of South Australia. Now they're making this extraordinary contribution to the academic offering which exists in South Australia.
It is a really great partnership that we have with University SA in Mount Gambier, who have a regional education centre there already, and we've been working in partnership with them for a number of years. We also supported their application for funding to the federal government, which will see a $12.5 million expansion to their facilities at Mount Gambier. And it really complements all of that activity in recent years by having this world-class music academy established as of March next year. This new academy provides an opportunity for Mount Gambier, the likes that we've never seen. Over the course of time, we hope, make Mount Gambier as synonymous with the musical genre jazz as Tamworth is with country music.
We just saw this as a program that actually makes sense to us in terms of regional engagement. It's part of what we do. So what we have in terms of the infrastructure in Mount Gambier already, as well as the new infrastructure which Stephen referred to, the new building on Wireless Road, that's going to be the back room part. We're running this as we would any other department in the institution. It's actually bolted into what we do in the university.
The way this came about is very jazz, if I can say, because jazz is all about musicians not sitting reading their own part. It's not about just following a conductor. Jazz is about collaborating with the members of the band the whole time you're playing. And that's what's happened here with University of South Australia, with the government, through the Premier and Jeff Brock, with the City of Mount Gambier Council. This is a real collaboration that's allowed us to do this. UniSA, the government, the council, nobody said what you usually expect to hear, which is, okay, we'll have a look at this, we'll see how it fits with our plans, with our way of doing things. They all said, that's a great idea, let's do it, we'll work out how to make it happen. Everyone had that, and that's a jazz way to do it. Let's just start playing, we'll work it out. And it has been worked out, and due to those, the collaboration of all those partners, and it's very exciting. And I trust next time I stand in front of you, perhaps here or perhaps somewhere else in this establishment, it'll be with a big band at my side, the first Academy big band to blow the roof off the joint, as they say.